Sir, yung picture namin dito. Tcharang!
So guys, gamay na lang yung kulang no. Going 4K!
Okay! Naana ang number one niya!
Mudaog.
Mudaog. Og.
Hey, so... Hey guys, good evening. Today is... October 11, Sunday. Actually, it's 12 midnight. As you can see. Right now, we have having our life update. As you can notice, I keep my voice at the minimum since like mom is already sleeping. So yeah, life update. So yeah, the drill, guys. Informal as it is, right? And yeah. So ano yung nangyari sa atin and everything. And also, guys, stay tuned. Please wait up until the end of this video since like. I'll be announcing the 5 winners of our first ever giveaway. I guess my last life update was that life update wherein I announced my first ever giveaway. So ngayon, nagla-life update tayo to announce who's the winner of the giveaway. So please just stay until the end of this vlog, you know, it would be a great help for me then. So anyway, sabi ko nga October na ngayon, yung semester natin is ay nagsimula na, you know, last 2-3 weeks ago, I guess, you know, siya ka pala guys. I'm so sorry since like natagalan yung life update na to dahil medyo busy ako. I have lots of errands and you know, ngayon lang to nagawa. Actually, marami pa nga akong gagawin after this one, but anyway, it's not your problem guys, it's mine. Tapos, ano pa nga ba yung life update natin? Si Nala ay malaki na. Hindi ko siya kasama dito ngayon since like, kung nakita nyo yung Nala Butters vlog, ginawan ko siya ng you know, sarili niyang bahay. So, doon na siya natutulog. But, syempre, kapag morning, pinapalabas namin siya. And, every afternoon kami nagja-jogging or nag-walking. Like, you know, 15 to 25 minutes na walk and jog para maka-exercise siya. And, of course, maka-exercise din ako. And, by the way, guys, as you can see right on my back, iba na yung setting natin. By the way, nasa room / mini studio / study area / anyway, ano pa yung naisip nyo nga / dun? You know, the all-in-one room. And share ko lang guys na ukay to. And it's not supposedly a curtain, you know. It's a bedsheet, man. No, it's not a bedsheet. It's a comforter. And I guess, for me, it's a steal because like, nabili ko siya 100 pesos tapos na-cover na niya from top to bottom. Wait. As you can see, to bottom. Yun. Basta, anyway, you get the point guys, you know. Tapos, share ko lang din guys na I'll be uploading a vlog kung saan nag-renovate tayo dito. Renovate ba yung tamang term? Kinda, since like I painted this side of the wall black and have this chemical formula of caffeine right here. Basta, makikita nyo na lang yan sa upcoming vlog ko guys, yung pagre-renovate ko ng room ko / mini studio ko, YouTube studio ko. Kasi like, iba yung aesthetic vibe dun ng wall, yung vibe dito, yung vibe sa likod, dito, tsaka dun sa harap. So basically, may 4 sides yung room pero naati ko siya into 6 different themes para sa mga different vlogs ko at different videos ko. Tapos, ano pa nga ba? Marami akong upcoming exams. I don't know if I can pass this one but hopefully I can. But you know guys, I will. We will. Come on folks. Kaya natin to. And meron akong project guys. Since like hindi na ako nakakapag-training and given the fact na ang hirap na situation natin makapaglaro. You know what I'm saying? When I say makapaglaro ng table tennis since like hindi siya that popular na sport dito sa amin. Tapos, wala kaming right equipment and everything. Tapos, hindi rin enough yung savings ko to buy the standard stuff na kailangan ko. That's why I am planning to solicit, guys. Kasi, like, gusto kong bumili ng standard na table tsaka rumpong so that mapagpatuloy ko yung practice ko. And kung sino man sa'yo yung gustong tumulong, you know, kahit 5 piso sa GCash, parang ganun, or like fund transfer, or may it be in cash or in kind, nasa description below yung details kung paano nyo ako pwedeng tulungan. Thank you so much kung meron mang tumulong. Hopefully meron talaga. Kasi like, target ko na by December tapos na yung project. Kahit not necessarily tapos, but you get the point na dapat na naumpisa ko na siya by December. Tapos ano pa nga ba yung update natin? Yung watch hours natin, guys, umabot na tayo ng 3,500 watch hours. Yung 500 watch hours lang yung kulang, and after that, I'll be going to apply for monetization na sa YouTube. But that doesn't mean na, you know, kahit na lumapas na tayo sa 1,000 subscribers tsaka sa 4,000 watch hours. Hopefully, makapag 4,000 watch hours na tayo anytime soon. Kahit na qualify natin yan, kailangan pa rin check ng YouTube kung ano yung laman ng channel natin, and hopefully makuha tayo so that, you know, magiging partner na tayo ng YouTube and makakapag-monetize na tayo ng channel natin. You know, guys, hindi ko kayang express yung feeling ko, guys, and how thankful I am sa inyong lahat, sa pagsubaybay, sa pagsuporta, sa pagsalig, what's pagsalig, like, for trusting me. And, you know, the fact pa lang, guys, na nanonood kayo ng video ko, yung pinsan ko, guys, Ate Mai, may shoutout to Ate Mai. Tumawag siya sa akin, tapos sabi niya, you know what, Gab, every time hindi ako nakakatulog, yung lo-fi beats mo, yung piniplay all ko sa YouTube, and it helps me a lot. And I was like, oh man, come on, I'm soft, bro. Hold my beer. Yun nga, guys. The mere fact lang, guys, na nanonood kayo, guys. The mere fact na nilalike yun yung video ko, nag-comment yun na something positive. Sineshare yun siya sa friends yun na, hey, bro, yung kakilala ko from UB Visayas, gumagawa siya ng mga videos na lo-fi and everything na pwede mong pakinggan kung if you wanna stay focused while studying, or like if you wanna sleep better at night while listening to lo-fi, then you can check his channel. You know, thankful talaga ako sa mga taong ganyan, guys. And above all, guys, I really wanna say thank you to my mom for being this supportive sa YouTube ko. You know, guys, nasabi ko na to, guys, sa previous life update ko, guys, na every time pumapasok ako sa room niya, nakikita ko piniplay all niya yung mga videos ko. And guys, iniiwan lang niya yung laptop niya dito minsan, tapos like pagising ko, nasa office na siya, tapos nakikita ko lang yung laptop niya naka-play all, and I was like, oh my god, bro, thank you so much, mom, for that. I know you'll be watching this one even though you don't pay that much attention for this kasi like napaka-busy mo sa work, but I really wanna say thank you sa'yo. I love you, mom. You're the best mom in the world. Fight me, guys. She's the best mom. Anyway, I guess yan lang muna siguro yung update natin since like magkukontinue na ako ng work ko. So, wag muna kayo umalis sa channel ko since like mamaya bubunat na tayo kung sino yung mananalo ng giveaway natin. Share ko lang na kaming dalawa ni Nana yung mabubunot. Actually, baka siya yung bubunot ng lahat. Ewan na natin mamaya. So, start na ako dito para makapag, you know, para makapagbunot na tayo after this one so that alam na natin kung sino yung mananalo. And hopefully, kayo yun. Ikaw yun. Thank you so much, guys, for watching.
So, guys, natapos ko ang sulat yung i-draw lots natin. So ngayon kukunin na natin ito at ilalagay natin dito. Dito magbubunot si Nanay. So tara, punta na tayo.
Dool na ang birthday ni Gab-Gab. Ang aragod, oh.
Ay, so totoy ko doon.
So wait, okay, dool na yung birthday. Manghatay siya, oh, birthday gift sa inyo.
Yeah, guys. And Bisaya, Japanese siya na vlog na, di ba, Nay?
Oo.
Yung mga bisdak to dali guys, no? So guys, gaya ng sinabi ko sa inyo kanina, ngayon, I'm with my mom.
And hi, Mega B.
Naka, hindi naman ito couple shirt, ano tawag na ito? Mother and son shirt. Insert Lola, kasi like, supposedly tatlo kami ni Lola may ganito, but as of the moment, nasa Maynila si Lola. Insert yung picture namin dito. Tcharang! So, anyway, without further ado, bubunot na tayo kung sino yung mananalo ng 50 peso load. Right?
Correct. Abi na kung mag-inom tag kape.
Hindi na, bitawin. But yeah guys, and I guess di na natin to patatagalin pa that much. Right, mom?
Yes. Alas, jeez na good.
Mag-correct. So, magbunot na tanong.
Diba? Hey! Kinsa ka ha?
I'm so potoy.
2,400? Subscribers?
Yes. Thank you so much, guys. And
pilit lang taog. Lucky 5.
And nay, naka 3,000 watch hours na ko.
Wow! Congratulations!
Nice. Come on, yeah, guys. So,
dalang salamat.
So, guys, gamay na lang yung kulang, no? Going 4K! Thank you so much, mga langga!
Okay!
So, going once, going twice. Kinsay una, mabunutan sa inahan ng guwapa.
Walay ang allowance. Walay pabor-pabor. Na ako'y nyalan dire.
Oh, guys, of course, kasi like, nandun sa mechanics na talang mag-comment that to kay Atoy Butang. So, syempre na, ang nanay drink ang pangalan. Hopefully, mabunutan po doon ng iya, ano.
O, sponsor food ko, di ba?
Kay sponsor, guys, hopefully, guys, mabunutan iya kay nag-sponsor. Actually, guys, iyaan yung kwarta.
Mauday nga ako yung himong pa. Pagbunutod. Okay. Naana ang number one niya.
Mudaog.
Mudaog. O 50 pesos worth of
isang money
load. Kuya!
Tadeng! Tadeng!
Kuya Neil.
Yes. Si Kuya Neil Saldo, nag-comment dito siya. I can't remember his comment. Pero makita rin siya daring screen cap. So, nara guys, I don't know kung kitanan. Besides, Kuya Neil. Congrats, Kuya Neil!
Cheeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee Narcis! Congratulations!
Si Narcis kay... Wait, saan din ito makikita? Amot lang guys kung nagkakakita ba ninyo guys, no? Kinaka-tripod mo itong camera, good. So, si Narcis guys, kay... Classmate na ko siya grade 12 sa IDS. Brilliant na bata, by power, okay? So, So anyway...
Nahurot na itong kape,
no? And I guess, dira lang punta taman sa karon. Nay, tabangay ko na yung magpasalamat sa ila na sa makanunayong...
Support ah.
Wait guys. I am trying guys to speak fluent Bisaya, like walang Tagalog or English or Hiligaynon. So
go anak,
oh
go.
May so pa rin.
Go anak, kaya mo yan.
Maong karon inahan naghanyo ko sa imuha nga imuha kong tabangan sa to say thank.
Kaya mo yan, sabi ko, so, ikaw pa.
Inahan, naghanyo ko sa imo nga tabangan ko nimo nga magpasalamat sa makanunayong pagsuporta nila sa ako ang YouTube nga channel.
Okay, sa tanan nga mga subscriber ni Gabriel Manuel, daghang salamat sa inyong suporta o hinautunta nga padayon kamo nga mutan-aw sa ihang YouTube channel. O ayaw kalimot nga i-like o pag-comment po mo sa iyahang mga video para sa sunod o siguro kamo na po ang mudaog o
50 nga load. Pero if ever mamonetize na ba, syempre daw ako, hopefully mamonetize na, di ba na,
yes,
no?
We're praying for
and,
that.
And also guys, please click the notification bell guys so that you will be updated for our upcoming videos and vlogs in the near future, especially right now that we're having a lot of series and a lot of playlists na ginawa natin, especially the Nala Butters vlog, my lo-fi vlog, my life update, the Gabs on it again, and also I'm trying to make a vlog in my table tennis journey. So, daghan niya siya guys, no? And sa atuang life update pa lang, not life update, sa atuang Gabs on It pa lang daan ay amazing na kayo ang atuang mga guests guys. So, like let's say for instance, our first guest is Jomer. We talk about communism, dito. Tapos ang next na itong guest guys, naa si Kuya Bards. Si Kuya Bards mag-talk siya o agriculture in,
wow,
like you know, in modern days, ng agriculture. And hopefully guys, Ace will say yes sa invitation na to. He'll be talking about lo-fi, you know, low-fidelity music. Kasi gumagawa siya ng lo-fi. Yung mga gawa niya guys, so lit, you know. And si Rika put guys, no? Si Ate Rika from UP Los Baños. Mag-talk me guys about life sa UPLB o life sa UPV. You know, unsay kalahian o unsay similarities sa kinabuhi sa UP Los Baños o sa kinabuhi sa UP Visayas, the inum session, the culture, basta guys, diverse kay guys ang atong Gabs on It again series, and hopefully dili mo masumhan sa pagsuporta kanako.
Yes,
and daghang salamat guys, number one ako nga supporter guys.
Sunod, dili na kapi atong imnon, tuba na.
So I guess that would be it for now. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Hindi ko ka, boss.
Paklik dun, paklik.
So, kasi hindi ko ito nagawa kanina sa pagbulat-bunot. And I guess, kasi sa lahat ng mga videos ko ginagawa ko ito. So, eto kaya. Thank you so much guys, and sana sabay-bayan nyo pa ako sa journey ng buhay ko. God bless everyone.